As a student under the STEM program, sometimes we will encounter unfamiliar words.
One of them is the word probability that is found in the subject statistics and probability. Probability is all about the number of ways of achieving success or the total number of possible outcomes in a certain event.
For example, tossing a coin. The probability of a coin coming up heads is 1 out of every 2 tries. Probability is also applied in other ways, like getting a sample in a large population and using it as your probability sample.
For example, getting the probability sample of the number of people affected with the coronavirus pandemic in a certain population.
Speaking of pandemic, the next word that I will discuss is pandemic. It is found in the subject disaster readiness and risk reduction.
Pandemic is an outbreak of a disease. Pandemics are generally classified as epidemics first, which is the rapid spread of a disease across a particular region or regions.
For example, many families are affected during this COVID-19 pandemic. And lastly, the word bibliophilia. Bibliophilia is found in the subject personal development. Bibliophilia is an individual who loves and frequently reads books.
For example, SpongeBob, a bibliophile, reads at least 4 books every day. I hope you learned something from this video. Thanks for watching!